to Hand Stand Up with Louis Hall. Observations about being upside down. So, chairs spiralling out of the ceiling. What is that about? This is very painful. Have you ever noticed you have to jump to get through doorways? Lights, why am I always treading on the... Those are my trousers coming off. Excellent. I should have worn a belt. Do you ever, from this angle, kissing is more sort of foot fetish, isn't it? Oh, this is... Why did I plan on this? This was a bad mistake. Where's the hat gone? Give me the hat. It's all I have in the world. Being held upside down on stage in a student bar is like being the captain of a great vessel. It's just a massive lawsuit waiting to happen. I think, before I go, because I'm going to have to go, or I will genuinely just die, I'm going to try and do the hardest thing while doing full handstand, which is get the clapping going for my lovely assistants. So, on that note, let's put England and Morgan for helping with this slightly misjudged bit. And on that, I'm going to kindly fuck off and break my neck.